pop punk song in 60 seconds.
Choose a tempo. Record a drum beat.
Chord progression. Add a lead. Add clean. Add bass.
Final products. Wherever I said we go, we can scratch this.